This violin is a Kreuzinger, and it has this unique chin rest that is actually signed by the maker. So the chin rest is really unique, and so is this beautiful tailpiece. Got some really nice inlay on that, and we're going to give it a listen.